Hi everybody, and welcome to Crosswords Aundh today. Today we have with us Dr. Swati Popatmos, who is the president of ECA and Podar Education Network. And we also have a journalist and writer, Vinita, with us. And we are here to talk about the launch of a book. Why don't we hand it over to them? And so could you tell us what is the book about? First of all, tell me, how did you get to writing this book? You have been an educationist for many years.
Yes.
You have been a writer. Yes. So how did this idea culminate?
So Vinita, would you like to tell them how it came about?
I joined Swati Ma'am's college, and one of the first lectures she talked about was about Gijubai. And I was fascinated about the fact that there was a person more than 100 years ago who talked about stories and who worked on stories as an experiment that was successful. And that was the starting point for me, because she had been talking about Gijubai in the curriculum of teachers training curriculum for I don't know how long, but I was one of the students in one of the batches that came in there at that point in time, and that got me very, very interested. And from there we've kept in touch.
Vinita was a journalist already, already established journalist before she decided to do the early childhood course, maybe to understand children, so that you know when she writes her books, she would have a better understanding about the developmental aspects. And so she showed an interest that we should write a book. And that was almost how? 7 years back?
No.
More.
15 years ago.
15 years back. And she said, let's do a book together.
Haven't we written about it?
Yes. Nobody has written about it.
Okay.
So that's how we started working together. And in the last year, 1 year, she pushed a lot.
Mm-hmm.
And this book finally happened, Once Upon a Story.
Mm-hmm.
The book is about Gijubai Badeka. He's India's superlative educationist,
okay. But
an unknown educationist.
Mm-hmm.
So we are fascinated with educationists from around the world, but we don't know anybody from our own country.
True.
Who has done everything that everybody in the world is doing now.
Yes.
He did it 100 years back.
Even Mahatma Gandhi used to refer.
Yes, so Mahatma Gandhi gave him his nickname Muchali Ma.
Okay.
So he was there during Mahatma Gandhi's
time. So you guys
time.
Are feeling really proud to write a book about somebody who was...
Yeah, he was a contemporary of and all the top premiers in the country of Punjab. I knew about him.
Yeah.
I knew about his work. So it was Tagore, Mahatma Gandhi, Aurobindo, good huge guy.
So how long did it take you guys to write the book?
So actually 1 year, but otherwise 7 years.
Okay.
Because we wrote it in bits and parts. And ultimately she got a little serious and she said, no, ma'am, you're going to do it now. 1 year. That's it.
Okay. So anything that you, during the course of writing, anything that you feel that has been exceptionally, you know, close to your heart when you were writing, any anecdotes or something like that?
Why did you put the book together? It was really
or any topics that people should read?
This book has been read from cover to cover.
Okay.
Everything that is saying is integrated and interrelated to, if you are interested in children, whether you are a parent or a teacher or an educator, if you are anything to do with kids, you have to read the book, because it tells you about how you should think and learn and how you can use his model today again and again and again, because his model was very intuitive.
So is there any specific age group that children from these age groups should read, or is it meant for everyone?
This is not
for parents?
The stakeholders of children.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, but we do have a child who's read it because he's on the panel.
Mm-hmm.
And he gave me a feedback,
mm-hmm.
and he said this is very interesting because some of the anecdotes that are given in the book, especially his stories.
Mm-hmm.
So, though it's not a book meant for children, I mean it wasn't written that keeping children in mind,
mm-hmm.
but I'm sure if kids who are mature and who want to know about education per se,
mm-hmm.
when they read the book, they are not going to find it boring at all.
Okay.
The format of the book is so simple that Vinita has touched on Gijubai's life,
mm-hmm.
his stories,
mm-hmm.
and I have touched on how to now implement all that in today's classroom.
Okay.
Because many people will feel that he's 100 years old,
mm-hmm.
how can his ideas be relevant now?
True.
But he was 100 years
ahead of his time.
Right. So if you read about him, you will realize, oh my God, experiential learning, we have just started using the word.
Mm-hmm.
He was using and doing it 150 years back.
So are you implementing all of this in the ECA and in Podar?
Absolutely. And what we feel ashamed about is that we never realized that it was this man's idea.
Mm-hmm.
And we started implementing it, most of us in the education system started implementing it when it came via abroad.
Mm-hmm.
Thinking it's an international method,
mm-hmm.
but little realizing that had we just read up about him,
mm-hmm.
but we just realized actually that nobody's written about
him.
Mm-hmm. We are the first people to write about him.
Okay, so where is this book available if I need to grab hold of a copy? Where do I get it?
It's available at all Crossword stores. It's available at all online bookstores.
Okay.
So Amazon, Flipkart.
Amazon, everything.
Yes.
And how much does the book cost?
$299. Yes, so it's 300.
Okay, so congratulations once again.
Thank you so much.
And we wish you all the best.
Thank you.
And we look forward to seeing your next book as a...
Yeah, we are going to do that very
soon.
Very
soon. Thank you so much.